Hope you all enjoy it. And yeah, consider giving to modestneeds.org. There are a lot of people out there that could use your help. Without further ado, here we go.
Out the front door like a ghost into a fog where no one notices the contrast of white on white. And in between the moon and you, angels get a better view of the crumbling difference between wrong and right. And I walk in the air between the rain, through myself and back again, where says she's dying. Through the door I hear crying, why I don't know. Round here we always stand up straight. Round here something came from Nashville with a suitcase in her hand. She says she'd like to meet a boy who looks like Elvis. And she walks along the edge of where the ocean meets the land, just like she's walking on a wire in a circus. She parks her car outside of my house and takes her clothes off. Says she's close to understanding Jesus. And she more than just a little misunderstood. She has trouble acting normal when she's nervous. Right here, we're carving out our names. Around here, we all look the same. Around around here.
Hopefully you know that that song was named Round Here. It's by the Counting Crows. Next one's called Omaha. Hope you're enjoying. Cheers. Well, if you love this album as much as I do, you know that the next song coming up is Mr. Jones, not one to be missed. Probably the most likely to be muted or blocked, though. So I guess we'll see how that goes. But I will have to be right back. My son needs help with something in the front. I'll be just a moment. All right, and I'm back. One other thing about Mr. Jones, though, is that it's the most recognizable song, probably the song that you know the best from it, so you'll probably notice more mistakes than I make, but that's fine. That's fine. I hope you like it anyway. Fun. Perfect Blue Buildings is next. Fun.
down the street from your hotel, baby. I stay at home with my disease. Ain't this position familiar, darling? Well, all monkeys do what they see. Help me stay awake, I'm falling down. I got friends who care for me. You got an attitude of everything I ever wanted. I got an attitude of need. So help me stay awake. I'm falling asleep in perfect blue buildings. Bones beneath my skin, and Lester, there's a skeleton in every man's house. Beneath the dust and love and sweat that hang on everybody, there's a dead man trying to get out. So please help me stay awake. I'm falling.
How indeed. All right, I think